the public considers robots to be basically a threat of one kind or another.
Robots don't have intentions, that they're not intending to take over the world.
This is the natural development of technology, and it's generally made everybody's lives better to date, and I expect that'll continue to be the case. Robotics is an old field. Factory-type robots have been around since the 50s.
There was industrial robots. There were Roombas.
Like little mobile robots drive around in spaces like the one we're in now.
But there's a lot of misinformation about what they're capable of and how they interact with the world and how people interact with them.
The public's perception of robots is influenced pretty heavily by sci-fi.
Sci-fi likes to use humanoid forms, especially because actors look like humans, and that's easy. There's a trope in Hollywood that the robots will take over the world and destroy us, or maybe turn us into pets.
You know, Metropolis is a movie. It's like one of the first movies about robots, and the robot comes, takes everyone's job, and kills everyone. And then that just started like a thematic, like, campaign through almost all the movies that you see. And so, I hope over the next decade people realize how stupid robots are. They're just not that smart yet.
People are the ones who build these robots, and I think we tend to forget that. They're not building themselves. The best researchers in robotics understand that we're building things for people. We're not building robots for the sake of building robots. We're building robots. They're supposed to be helping us do something.
Because at the end of the day, people should be doing what's meaningful for people and not boring work.
And so we should take advantage of that.
I think in the future, if we've done our job right, then people will perceive robots. Frankly, I think in retrospect, it'll look like a disappointing result because they'll be largely invisible. A lot of people are working on self-driving cars now, and I don't know if that will become a thing in our lifetimes, but if it does, then you'll just take it for granted. And you probably won't even refer to it as a robot, just like we don't refer to a dishwasher or a washing machine as a robot. It'll just be a bit of technology that does something useful. And as long as it does it reliably, you're probably not even gonna think of it as a robot.